in front of the Canadians bench.
I would expect Price to maybe follow this one up the ice here if they get control.
No icing as Anderson got a piece of that. Oh, scores! Josh Anderson! As Fleury misplays it! And the game is tied!
That response by Fleury says it all, doesn't it? You need a break sometimes, and Josh Anderson, who's just been snake bit, been a tough task for him. He hasn't had a point in the last 12 games, and he gets a gift. It gets tipped right here, so it's not icing. So Fleury comes out to play, bobbles it. Hasn't been a busy night for Fleury, and there has trouble with it. Anderson goes to the front of the net, and you know, there's moments you just need a break. Tried to backhand it down into the corner, hit his left skate right out in front, and the frustration's there. But the 3,500 here at the Bell Center have something to stand up for, and we got ourselves a tie game.